the idea of the wall, we were wondering, you know, we wanted to do something about identity, so something about each one, but everyone also. But at the end, we came out with the idea of these kids crossing the wall, just going over the wall, just together. And this maybe can be, you know, something they learn here also, to grow together, to support each other, and to go over the difficulty. And that's the symbol of the wall. So the idea was to let them free to interact on the wall, expressing themselves without really thinking what to do. So what came out is a name, but also love and story of friendship. So the idea of to fill the t-shirt of the kids, I think, with their own mark and sign, like if these kids are carrying the voice of all the kids present here. Can't really teach art. You can show the people that there is a way to express yourself, and that paint could be an instrument and a tool for that. But what they're gonna do with this tool is up to them, you know what I mean?
I'd previously done work with the refugees or art targeted towards it, so I wanted to use art as an impetus once again to raise awareness for a good cause, and it was the first time I'm doing something locally and doing something at a refugee camp, so it's something I really wanted to do. And there were many themes explored initially about something that would have a positive impact on these children at the moment that they do it, but also the space that can be used in the future. So. The wall wasn't going to be something like a tattoo or something that you just stare at, something that could be used later on. So themes were explored such as fantasy, past or future, but I think that the main theme of the unity and togetherness and proving identity to other people was something much stronger. So the idea was unifying a lot of kids together, making them face a barrier they face with the society that they're putting out of context, and in turn show that they have identity by them showing how rich their culture is through what they're wearing. So we thought that was a more positive theme, and a theme that could be used as more than just something to look at, because there's a basketball hoop there, we brought balls, and this space can be turned into a space where they can have fun and look at the message and be reminded of it. It came out much better than I expected. There was a huge child participation. Many people participated, and many people reacted well to it. Many people have fun, and because we have all the balls and the hoop and everything, I expect kids to have fun for more weeks to come, because it's a space that's more usable now, especially now that the thing's been removed and everything's better.